community and beyond, rallying around a local family in need of a new service dog.
Yeah, Lori Satterfield and her special needs son actually depend on the current special needs dog that's going through some health problems right now. CBS 46's Melissa Stern joining us live from Cartersville High School football field. It's where she actually met up with the family today. Melissa?
Israel, who goes by Iz, goes to school here. He's an honorary member of his football team, and when he's not cheering on his teammates, he spends the majority of his time with his service dog, Riley.
I know the Lord built our family through adoption, and
Lori Satterfield adopted Iz when he was three. He suffers from various medical issues, and after a therapist recommended a service dog, they got Riley.
The independence that it gives him, just there's really no words to really describe.
Iz is legally blind and suffers from seizures. Riley goes everywhere with him, including Cartersville High School, home of the hurricane.
Go Canes!
He knows that if he has a seizure, if he has an S word, you know, that Riley is going to come and he's going to get somebody.
He holds on to Riley for stability and he helps him get around.
Riley gives him that security.
But after a decade together, Riley is getting up there in age and he has his own medical issues.
He relies on Riley for so many things. Riley is his constant companion.
The whole community has been rallying around their family. Many of them even showed up to show their support for this interview.
My favorites.
Yep, your favorites, that's right. You love your therapist, don't you?
Not Goryland.
Really?
Riley, check your boy.
Oh, great.
It cost thousands of dollars to get a new service dog, not including the training, equipment, and insurance.
I'm a single parent. Yes, I've got a great job. The Lord has blessed me with that. But without the help of the community coming together, there's no way that I would be able to provide all of his needs that he has and a new puppy or a new service dog.
While Iz is very shy and didn't say much to us, it was obvious how thankful he is for his community and his mama.
I love you, Mama.
I love you too, buddy. That's good. You did good.
There are several fundraisers to help Israel get a new service dog. For more information on how you can help, visit cbs46.com. Reporting live in Cartersville, I'm Melissa Stern, CBS 46 News.
Melissa, thank you.